31 minutes, wheels up, wheels down. We just came from Orange County. It's a good ride once we get the cruise. Should be able to find the same area and get the Seaville sign off for you. Current weather in Orange County, it's getting better today. It was a little foggy, overcast this morning, but currently southeast winds about 10 miles an hour. What's up?
Device is on set to airplane mode. Please take your seats fast, your seatbelts, open your window shades, start your tray table and carry items, and lower your armrest. Flight attendants, arm doors for departure, cross-check and wait all call. Good morning, everyone. Or afternoon. Welcome aboard Breeze Airways. We have an amazing flight crew today. On the flight deck today, we have Captain Mike and First Officer Andrew. My name is Hannah, and I'm assisted by lovely Sunny and Tiffany in the main cabin today. We're excited and aboard. Look forward to serving you. Our flying time to San Antonio is scheduled for 1 hour and 49 minutes. Please direct your attention to the flight attendants in the cabin as your prime important safety information about our flight. There is a passenger safety information card located in your seat. Please follow along as we point out some safety features of this A220-300 aircraft. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seatbelts are fastened, tablet holders, tray tables, and seat backs are in the upright and stowed positions. Carrying items are properly stowed, window shades are open, smart electronics are placed in airplane mode and secured. Please store your footrests and lower the headrest. To fasten your seatbelt, place the metal tip into the buckle and pull tight straps so it's low and tight across your lap. To open, lift that top flap of the buckle. Seatbelts must be fastened any time the seatbelt sign is illuminated. All these flights are non-smoking. This even includes e-cigarettes and vaping. Federal law prohibits tampering, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors and drinking personal alcohol brought aboard this aircraft. Federal regulations require guest compliance with all that information, signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. There are 6 exits on this aircraft. 2 exit the front, 2 exit the wings, and 2 in the back. All exit doors are equipped with slides which can be detached and used as flotation aids. For additional routes, we're located over at bins identified by a placard. Overhang exits have slides that can be used in all water landing. If there's a loss of electric power for our emergency lighting, we'll guide you to all the exits. All exits have lighted signs. Please take a moment to find the 2 exits nearest you. Keep in mind they may be behind you. Life vests are located in the compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. Remove the vest from the pouch by pulling on that red tab. Put that vest high up and over your head and fasten that strap around your waist. Adjust that strap to fit tight. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down the red tab or manually inflate by blowing air into the tube. The life vest has a locator light shoulder level that illuminate once immersed in water. Infant life vests are located in 4 compartment, identified with the placard. Instructions for operation are found on the passenger safety information card, which is located in your seat pocket. Flight attendants will distribute infant life vests only if necessary. In the very unlikely event, we'll lose cap pressure, panels above your seat will open automatically, revealing oxygen mask. Quickly reach the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Ensure the plastic bag is clear of the mask. Wearing a personal face covering, remove your mask and place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Swiftly ask the bend over your head and tighten those straps about remaining on plate even though oxygen is flowing. Remember to secure masks first before helping others and continue using the mask until advised by a crew member that oxygen is no longer needed. Thank you so much for your attention. Please sit back, relax, enjoy our flight. If there's anything else we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to call us.
Please be seated for takeoff.
not used all approved electronic devices in airplane or flight mode. We open an overhead compartment. Please use caution as items may have shifted during takeoff. When seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case of unexpected turbulence. When it's safe to do so, we'll be starting our in-flight service. As a reminder, any personal alcohol bottle on board may not be consumed during flight. Our in-flight entertainment is not available on our flight today. We do sincerely apologize for the inconvenience. As a courtesy to those around you, please still use headphones while watching any videos or listening to music. Thank you, and enjoy your flight.
Thank you. because it was like closer than you even
knew.
You
did it.
Oh, you're in your seatbelt. How wonderful. Like I'm in car.
Thank you.
flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff.
off of electronic devices in airplane or flight mode. If you open overhead compartment, please use caution as ISA is triggered during takeoff. When seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case of any unexpected turbulence. Once you do so, we begin our in-flight service. As a reminder, drinking any personal alcohol and hand on board is prohibited. Once again, we do apologize. There is no in-flight entertainment or Wi-Fi installed on this aircraft yet. It'll be coming in the very near future. If you do have any movies or TV shows downloaded onto your personal device, please make sure you're using headphones as a courtesy to those around you.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ogden. Local time is currently 11:38 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off and we have reached a complete stop at the gate. You are now free to use your mobile phone. Please use caution when opening overhead compartments as items may have shifted in flight. We're going to be taxiing here for a couple minutes, so do us a favor, double check those seat back pockets and the area around your seat and make sure you have all of your belongings. If you do have anything tucked into those pockets you wanted us to discard for you, just leave that right on your seat cushion as you deplane. On behalf of this Provo Utah based crew, thank you all so much for flying with Breeze Airways today. We've enjoyed having you on board. Hope to see you again soon.
crash runway. I'll call.